still traffic jam and sky train is moving no faster now.